Nu ko, dāmas un kungi, jaunieci jaunieši un arī vispārējie Eiropas Hit Radio klausītāji, tas brīdis ir klāt. Jau rīt, 3. oktobrī, Skonto hallē uzstāsies Dumpinieki The Prodigy, kas ir populārākā un skandalozākā techno mūzikas grupa no Lielbritānijas, kura 20. Gadsimta beigās vienkārši satriec visu pasauli ar savu hiperaktīvu enerģiju, mūziku un kustībām. Šobrīd jūs uzmanībā intervija ar viņu līderi Liamu Howlettu. Sveiks, Liam! Kā tev šodien klājas?
I'm preparing to come over and just getting everything ready, making sure everything's gonna be rocking, you know?
Grupa Prodigy nākošajā gadā svinēs 20. Dzimšanas dienu. Kāda ir jūsu panākuma atslēga šādai ilglaicīgai skatuves darbībai? To jautā mūsu klausītājs Arvis Lācis.
There's no formula, man. We don't know. That's the thing, you know, we don't know. I mean, if we knew, we'd be selling it to other bands. You know, we love what we do, you know. I think that's the key. We love it, you know.
Ingars Meniks vēlas uzzināt, kurš ir jūsu mūzikas guru. Ar kādu grupu vai dziedātāju jūs labprāt sadarbotos, lai ierakstītu kādu kopīgu dziesmu vai pat veselu albumu?
Well, I'm not interested in doing any collaborations with any big artists, you know. I think it'll be cool to produce maybe like a band, a new band, you know, work with some people that are up and coming, you know. That's more exciting for me, because the young kids have got all the good ideas, you know. They've got the fresh kind of ideas that maybe are coming from a different angle, you know. I'm not interested in working with some bands that have been around for a long, long time, you know. We always say, like, when you're young, you pick up your influences from the bands you like. So my influences have always been, you know, like, I love Public Enemy, the Bomb Squad production, early kind of, or late 80s hip-hop. You know, we love early rave, kind of UK rave sound. You know, that kind of inspires us always, you know. And the ska music, you know, Specials, we grew up on that. And, like, you know, I was a long-time Pistols fan, you know. I was always into the Pistols, you know.
Saki, vēl plānots izdot video, kas bija tikai VHS formātā. Protīm Electronic Punks. Vai šo mēs varētu kādreiz ieraudzīt arī DVD? Domāju, tā būtu lieliski dāvana visiem Prodigy faniem. Tā domā un vienlaicīgi to arī jautā Denis Velos, jeb The White.
Well, that's interesting, yeah. I mean, if people want to buy it, we'd like to do that, yeah. I mean, if people are into it, then it's cool.
Šis nebūs jūsu pirmais koncerts Latvijā. Kāds ir jūsu atmiņas par pirmo uzstāšanās reizi šeit? To vaicā Kristīna Grosa.
Well, we know the Latvian people are party people, you know, because we remember the gig was good and remember everyone was really up for it. So we love coming to that part of the world, you know, to be honest. We've come across that way a few times and, you know, we just kind of, everyone's really appreciates what we do and stuff. And so, you know, we just love coming there and it's always a party, you know.
Un pēdējais jautājums no mūsu klausītāja Oskara Pēpa. Kādi ir jūsu tuvākie nākotnes plāni?
Well, you know, we're talking about the next Prodigy album. We're basically like, I've got quite a few tracks left over from the last record that Prodigy fans might know. Things like Mescaline, things like Dead Can Beats, you know, these are some of the working titles of the tracks, you know, but people will definitely get those tracks at some point. But we're excited about brand new music, you know, just kind of like working on some brand new ideas. Actually be able to go back in the studio, not unless we really thought we could do something that was kind of pushing it forward again, you know. So we want to keep what the Prodigy is about, but you know, for us to do an album, it's a new record, it's got to be exciting for us, you know.
Nu un tagad, Liam, tev vajadzētu izvēlēties vienu jautājumu, kas vislabāk patika, un tad tā autoram mēs piešķirsim divus ielūgumus uz jūsu šovu.
Okay, so we'll go for the question that was the who was my influences, that question.
Un tātad tas bija jautājums numur divi par Prodigy mūzikas guru. Un tātad laimīgais uzvarētājs ir Ingars Meniks. Apsveicam.
Cool.
Nu ko, Liam, paldies par sarunu un tad jau uz pavisam drīz tikšanos šeit pat Rīgā.
Nice one, man. See you there.
Un šobrīd, tā teikt, turpinot iesildīties rītdienas grandiozajam Prodigy šovam, lai skan viena viņa kompozīcija, kur gan vēl nav iekļuvusi Eiropas Hit Radio Top 40, bet tā ir viss izredzes te nonākt, ja vien jums tā iepatiksies, jo čārts Eiropā tā jau ir sasniegus. Take me to the hospital!
European Hit Radio. Top 40.